Thoring runs the inn. Speak to him.
I'm sorry. My mind was... Let's sate that appetite, huh? Oh, do you need a... Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
I'll... you to your room.
Right this way.
All right, then.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Frost took my
Everyone thinks I'm too young to be a ship's captain.
I don't like taking orders from a boy. I need the gold.
If it's about the mine, I'm all ears.
They say that vampires attack the Hall of the Legion.
Looking to hire a boat? Where are you headed? Until next time.
I'm glad to spend all the days I got left on the water.
My children all grew up and left Dawnstar to make their fortune.
I could run this ship better than that boy who calls himself a captain.
In your blood.
Maybe one day
I'll be a sailor for so long I can navigate these rivers and seas blindfold.
I don't like taking orders from the boy.
I can take it. Where are you headed? Go. Climb on in the boat and get comfortable.
Damned nightmares have finally stopped. Don't suppose you know anything about that.
Captain Wayfinder's as green as seaweed. But he's learning.
The captain inherited the sea scroll from his mother when she died. Maybe I'd better have the ship if he died.
Oh, intending your hounds? You smell like a wet dog.
Godlek killed.
Your Vaska attacked? How could this happen? Within the...
Saving gets in your blood.
I don't like taking orders from a boy, but I need the gold.
I heard about the attack on your Vaska and the killing of your honored leader. You have my sympathy.
I mine. Worked the smelter. Ain't much else to tell.
To hire a boat?
You won't get the best of me!
True North never backs out! I love a challenge!
I can take you to any port on the coast. Looking to hire a boat? Where are you headed? Climb on in the boat and get comfortable. May not look like much.
Heard about you and your honey.
You talk to Ed Brothers. Deja has no words for you.
Good business for the East Empire Company means all the more gold for the Empire.
Always sneaking about.
Where do you want to go?
climbing back and we'll be off. Nice weather for a ride. Hope it lasts.
Godlek's funeral by now. Come up to the Sky Forge to pay your respects. Come up to the Sky Forge to pay your respects.
Do something about these vampire attacks.
your unworthy servants give praise, for only through your grace and benevolence may we truly reach enlightenment. We are but miles, riding in the field of our...
Who will start?
I'll do it. Before the ancient flame.
We grieve.
At this loss,
we weep.
We weep. For the fallen,
we shout. And for ourselves, we take our leave.
His spirit is departed. Members of the Circle, let us withdraw to the Underforge to grieve our last together.
Do you have the fragments of...
I'll need to prepare them for mounting again.
Don't get too flowery on me, lad. Of course, I have a small favor. There's another piece that Karlak always kept close to himself. Would you go to his chambers and bring it? I'm not sure I'm the best one to go through his things. I appreciate it.
When the Empire surrendered to the ordinary Dominion, they shamed us all.
What kind of weapon do you prefer?
Thank you. Your shield siblings have withdrawn to the Underforge. I think they're waiting for you.
The old man had one wish before he died. He didn't get it. It's as simple as that.
Being Moonborn is not so much of a curse as you might think, Vilkas.
That's fine for you. But he wanted to be clean. He wanted to meet Iskramor and know the glories of Sovngarde. But all that was taken from him.
And you avenged him?
Kodlak did not care for vengeance.
No, Farkas, he didn't. And that's not what this is about. We should be honoring Kodlak, no matter our own thoughts on the blood.
You're right. It's what he wanted. He deserved to have it.
Kodlak used to speak of a way to cleanse his soul, even in death. You know the legends of the tomb of Iskramor.
There the souls of the Harbingers will heed the call of Northern Steel. We can't even enter the tomb without Uthrad. And it's in pieces like it has been for 1,000 years.
And dragons were just stories, and the elves once ruled Skyrim. Just because something is, doesn't mean it must be. Tools are meant to be broken and repaired.
Is that... Did you repair the blade?
This is the first time I've had all of the pieces, thanks to our shield brother here. The flames of Kirok can reforge the shattered. The flames of Kodlak shall fuel the rebirth of Uthrad, and now it will take you to meet him once more. As the one who bore the fragments, I think you should be the one to carry Uthrad into battle. The rest of you, prepare to journey to the tomb of Iskramor, for Kodlak.